Hello, my tasty brats. It's me, Gammon, and welcome to DigiGamings, and I'll be continuing at Mac 2.
Looks like we have the same idea as the goblins.
Why are they in Athenium anyway?
My brothers are clearing a path for us.
Now, Gwen! Ah, great, they have a cannon.
Huh.
Yeah. Yep. Time for those twin swords. Really hope that people won't mind using the cannon to get rid of certain obstacles.
It's the clock tower.
I believe the museum is a little bit further on.
That's how I remember it. I was hoping to find a clue of some sort there.
Of course.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Get over here.
Got him, Mac. Your new move extends.
The enemy's towards you by pressing hit. Okay. Okay, no. Jim Renabow!
That's it. We're lost. I'm starting to think so too.
Oops. Run. Ah. Ready? One last upgrade for this tree. The way of skill has been opened. Attack speed up. Heavy punch will increase speed. I can tackle. Attack speed up. Spin kick. Attack speed up. And spin punch. Parry ability. Greatly increase the damage caused by deflecting objects. A single blow from each object will now defeat most enemies. Okay. Oh! Another giant thing.
I've gotten completely turned around here.
Climb to the top of the clock tower, and you'll see the museum.
Well, let's find a way in.
Shrink. Yeah, it's another piece of relic. They immediately got rid of most of my sunstone gauge. That's a little more easier. Yeah.
Top. Look for a circuit breaker or something.
Got it. I do not know what just happened. And I died. Yeah, I'll come back for it later. I'm gonna have to end the video here. If you like what you see, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share your friends if you like. See you in the next video!